Hole 3. Drive over the wall onto the fairway and you have a straightforward pitch to the green. Short of the wall, and the dreaded cut on the yester on the wall could come into play.